Hey guys, Number Wheel back here. So, as I promised in my last video, I said that I would have another video with my roller coasters that I made in this park. So, that's this video. Well, it's not going to be all in this one video because it'll be too long then. I'm just going to make like three, four-ish maybe. So, it's going to start down underground in the Art Club roller coaster. So once this coaster comes, you'll see a difference. Okay. This is not really a coaster, it's kind of like a kiddie ride kind of because it's really like slower. So let's toss it. Okay, underground coaster. See that you have a photography club and art club right there. So that's a ride. Okay, so now I'm gonna go above ground. The baby rides I'm not even gonna bother to show you because they're just a circle with like one little hill. So pre-K, kindergarten, preschool, I'm just gonna skip. I'm just gonna be showing you the roller coasters that I made, not the game, not the ones that come in the game, like Babylon and stuff like that. I'm not even gonna show you. Okay, so that's that. Now the ninth grade roller coaster. Okay, here we go. Inverted. As you can see over there, there are the clouds in the sky. Down we go. A bad roller coaster. That's the 9th grade coaster. 10th, 11th, 12th, nope, none there. Okay, so now we're going to go to middle school. And I'll show you. I don't think there's any coaster there other than the vintage colors. Not necessarily a coaster though, but oh, vintage cars. Upstairs in 6th grade. I'll be showing you this and then probably three other rides and then I'll be done for this video. Then you'll see part two. Okay, here was a vintage cars, 6th grade ride. In the sky, looks really good. That's that roller coaster. Oh, right, I'll say. Now I'll show you the college rides. Let's go to first year. Just It's a vertical launch coaster. I'll get it right before that leaves right there. Just jump on quickly. You're not missing really, you're not really missing anything, just going uphill. Downhill we go. Halfway. Okay. So now the second year of college. I'm better quickly before this one leaves also. There we go, caught it right in time. Third year's enterprise, but I'm not going to show you. Now the fourth year of college. Okay, it's a multi-launch coaster. Stand open. Here we go. Up, here we go. Okay, so now we're going to go to the job training, the last two rides of this video, and then next video I'll show you, I might be able probably to fit in most of the rides in the next video from the playground. Oh, how could I forget? There's one more ride that I forgot to show you also. It's in fifth grade. Is this person coming on? Okay. So let's ride this ride. Then the second year job training, which is the monorail, and the fifth grade, which is a walkthrough. So now the second year of job training. Oh, oops, sorry. Okay, I'll come back to that one. Okay, so fifth grade. So here's like the baby roller coasters I didn't show you. Where am I going? Fifth grade. So this might actually be the last roller coaster in this video, actually, as I don't want to make this video too long. And then the next video, I'll show you the rest. So here we go. Okay. Yay. And I guess I'll show you the next one really quickly. I'll make it quick. Actually, no. I'll show you the next one. Yes, thanks for watching this one. Look out for part two. Bye!